You're talking a load of shit and you mentioned my name, Trevor. You actually mentioned my name. It's shit to you, Trevor Mcginley, to mention my name on a table. Are you trying to look for a name, a fighting name for yourself? Because as far as I'm concerned and the whole world's concerned, you are a nobody, Trevor. So give over mentioning my name. And I am going to tell you exactly what happened when I was 18 years of age, you were 25 years of age, when I met the shit of you.
If I'm not a fighting man, lads, I bet every one of ye. Watch, girl, you're 6 foot odd and you're 17 stone. Well, to have you to know that you stack shit that high, because that's what you are, Davey. I bet you. Everybody knows about you.
That's the baiting I give you, Trevor.
I'm the Iron Man.
Call yourself Iron Man, Trevor. Where was the Iron Man turn when I murdered you 18 years of age? Where's the Iron Man there, Trevor? Give over mentioning my name, Trevor, in your little shitty tapes. Your little shitty tapes. Okay, I am a top-class elite Irish travelling fighting man that gives a fuck about nobody, Trevor. And I don't want to be making these tapes because I've better things to be doing. I'm telling you, Trevor Mcginley, you're good for nothing bastards. You give over mentioning my tape. And another thing, Barney Mcginley, if you want to do it, get the two best of ye, and me and Joe will gladly be at Ian Mcginley's dirty.
The while I'm alive, you'll never get a shot at me, Brother Barney. Never. Never the while I'm alive, because you know why? You gotta bait me first.
Ye are rubbish, ye are not fighting me. We are begging you for the last 10 years to come back and fight us. You won't do it. But if you want to do it, come back to real men that will not deny a fight. We are the champions over ye. Do you hear me?